tacky by my acne. The inside the most attractive. Hair ain't really that nappy. If I stop comparing it to yak, been walked over so much. Now when I meet someone, I act rude. They always ask if my tats hurt, but the hurt why I got tattoos. Always tell myself it's a big difference in being alive and living. It's funny how a girl with a fat ass could get more comments than a hurricane hitting. No gas station around and you still push a car that shows you driven. And most people already skip this song cause it ain't about sex or killing. Self-interview, why the fuck do I do the things that I do? Self-interview, why I fuck him the moment I see that he's cute? Self-interview, how the hell my life more shitty than a zoo? Self-interview, ain't none of these ass fuck on Yahoo.
I look in the mirror, and I gotta ask myself, am I staying true to me? I just wanna know.
Females have sex on the first night, they get called a hoe for that one night stand.
Check this out.
Men have sex on the first night, congratulations, you gotta route her bands. Most wouldn't comprehend, double standards need to end. It's a list of shit I could name, but it ain't enough ink in his pen. Spent 3 hours on makeup with my face covered like Peekaboo. Whole time me with another girl with good cheekbones like Pikachu. Back then we had lip gloss and some overalls as the usual. Nowadays I gotta show skin and wear soap ends to feel beautiful. Self-interview, why the fuck do I do the things that I do? Self-interview, why I fuck him the moment I see that he's cute? Self-interview, how the hell my life more shitty than a zoo? Self-interview, ain't none of these ass fuck on Yahoo.
I see people on the gram posting 4K, be the last person to donate. I'm hoping I never be that, you know? Never change for the fame, stay me.
Self-interview, why the fuck do I do the things that I